nothing like a good prank to start off the weekend.
Check it out! This place is crawling with them.
Arr, mateys, 'tis the pirate.
Attack of the Lawn Gnomes!
I can't believe you wrote to ask Maggie. Whoever she is, she's got to be the most clued out person on campus.
Oh, it's here! She printed my letter! Oh!
Dear Maggie, there's a guy in my art class who never seems to notice me. He's not a very good artist, but he's really cute. How can I get his attention? Signed, D.
Look, it's him! It's Pablo from art class. Hurry, what does Maggie say?
I just knew that D was you!
Could you say it a bit louder? I'm not sure those kids at the back of the quad heard you.
Dear D, you should tell him what you really think of his artwork. When it comes to chicks, guys value honesty even more than looks.
Did she say chicks?
Boy, that Maggie sure hit the nail right on the old noggin, Di. You should go over there and tell him the truth.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Oh, I can't watch this. Call me later when you need a shoulder to cry on.
Now remember, be completely honest. He'll love it.
Hi, Pablo. What are you drawing?
It's my favorite tree on campus. What do you think?
Oh, it's really, it's really kind of derivative. Honestly, I've seen better pictures hanging on the wall of a daycare. So, would you like to go out and get a coffee sometime?
How could you be so cruel? Don't you know that I'm a sensitive artist? I'm not gonna cry. I am not gonna cry.
Weird. That wasn't supposed to happen.
If I ever find Maggie, I'm gonna give her more than just bad advice.
It's the center. Let's go. Mom, what's a whoa?
Ow.
Sorry, Diana.
Hey, Jeff. How's life at the center treating you?
Oh, it's good. Billy and me are helping Mom. Billy, catch!
I love this game.
Would you two please refrain from doing that?
Sorry, Mom.
I have a strange case for you, agents. The town of Huntsville is apparently being terrorized by a number of mysterious small creatures.
Cool! They're probably some form of mini ectoplasmic being sent to Earth to collect human DNA.
As I was saying, no one knows what these creatures are because no one has had a close look at them. Java, no!
Oops. Sorry, Mom. Java's bad thrower.
Don't worry. We'll clean it up, won't we, Java?
So what have these creatures actually done?
Reports are sketchy. What we do know is that a number of residents have disappeared. I want you to investigate immediately. And I want you to take those two agents with you.
Tell you what. We'll take them off your hands if we can take your SUV.
That is completely out of the question. I've driven with you before, and there is no way that... Ow. Not a scratch, Martin.
Come on, guys! Let's burn rubber! Oh, this is great! We got a full tank, it's a sunny day, and we're in cruising mode!
Shouldn't we at least try to be inconspicuous?
Hey, listen to this letter. Dear Maggie, I'm a classical violinist, but I've fallen in love with a girl who only listens to hip-hop. I can't stand rap, but you won't let me listen to Beethoven. What should I do?
Java down with hip-hop, yo bro.
What does Maggie say?
Dear Nerdlinger, classics are played out. It's time to ditch the violin and get some turntables. You may not be cool, but at least you can act it.
That's Maggie's dumbest advice yet. What's wrong with classical music?
I think you just proved Maggie's point.
Everyone seems to be spooked around here. Let's check it out.
Excuse me, we're here to check out reports of,
How are we gonna get information from people who are too spooked to talk to us? I just saw something in that alley.
It's probably just a cat.
Come on.
That was definitely not a cat.
That's good.
You guys check that way. Billy and I will go this way.
Look out, Diana!
This is almost too easy. Whoa! So these creatures can teleport as well? Oh, looks like we may have underestimated them. Let's go!
Java check dumpster.
Java, are you okay?
What happened?
Java's in the dumpster, but he's not answering me.
Just look for the biggest lump. I think I got something.
That must be the world's smallest firefighter.
Whatever these things are, they're impossible to catch.
Hey, this is strange. Why would a creature need a PDA?
Maybe you can't remember who it's supposed to scare. Hey, Jav, you all right?
I think they took Java!
But how'd they sneak him by us?
Look, a list of names and addresses.
Finally, a clue.
Maybe it'll help us find out where Java went.
Well, might as well start at the top of the list. Shane Morrison, we're coming for you.
To talk to you.
He's not getting away that easily.
Wait, it's booby trapped.
Huh. Oh, what an amateur. He obviously doesn't know who he's dealing with. To greet house guests?
Sorry, I thought you guys were the creatures. What are you doing here anyway?
Your name was on this PDA that we found on one of those creatures.
That belongs to my buddy Jerry. They must have gotten him, and now they're coming after me.
Guys, check this out.
It looks like someone or something tried to sword its way into the house.
If I'm not mistaken, I believe this town is under attack by pygmy ninjas.
Ninjas? I don't think so.
Bioscan selected.
This sword is made of cement. This makes absolutely no sense.
Cement ninjas? This is worse than I thought.
We'd better check the next person on the PDA. Do you know Atricia?
Yeah, she's my friend too. I've been calling her, but she hasn't been answering. I meant to go check on her, but I've been too scared to leave the house.
If we promise to protect you, will you show us where Trisha lives?
Your safest bet is to stay with us.
I guess it's better than waiting for the creatures to come back.
sweet ride.
Yeah, it's customized like you wouldn't believe. Check out this acceleration.
No, Martin, don't you dare! Did we hit it?
Hey, watch the car!
What?
They look like lawn gnomes. We're being attacked by lawn gnomes? Oh, this is just embarrassing. Hang on, we're going in.
Mom is not going to be happy about this.
For little guys, they sure do a lot of damage. In the book.
Hey, this one looks like Java.
Maybe we should call it Javette.
Wait a sec. It is Java.
Oh, how'd they turn something that big into something so small?
That's my friend Trisha.
Hey, she's kind of cute.
So apparently these creatures can turn humans into living gnomes. Is there something you're not telling us, Shane?
A couple of days ago, Jerry, Trisha, and I stole a pirate gnome from this old lady's house.
Arr, mateys, tis the pirate.
It was just a joke. I mean, we do it all the time, and she must have hundreds of them.
And what did you do with the gnome?
Nothing. Jerry said that he was gonna hide it somewhere. I haven't spoken to him since.
Only one thing to do. We need to return to the scene of the crime. These creatures are a menace!
They're more than just a menace. I think we should stay away from that green mist.
It looks like your prank kind of backfired.
Martin, what's the best way to let a girl know you like her?
Well, in my vast experience, I found that girls like bad boys. So you just have to do something really wrong to impress her.
Billy, stop!
Well...
We could have been turned into lawn gnomes. That was even worse than the advice that Maggie gives.
Don't let him take me! I don't want to be a gnome!
How's that for gratitude?
Now how are we gonna find the old lady's house?
It's simple. We just need to look for the house with a yard full of gnomes.
A yard that used to be full of gnomes.
They're all gone. Nothing left for you kids to take.
Huh? Ma'am, we need to ask you a few questions about your lawn gnomes.
I make them the dearest little outfits. Look, some kids thought it would be fun to kidnap my little darlings. So I showed them.
And how exactly did you show them?
That's much better, dear.
They're coming! This whole town is being destroyed by your little darlings. You have to tell us what you did to them before it's too late.
No, you just want to hurt them. Oh, you kids are all alike. Now, who wants a slice of some nice huckleberry pie?
Oh, no time for pie. Look, ma'am, you've got to face facts. Those gnomes are the ones doing all the hurting now.
Yeah, I wanted to teach those kids a lesson. So I tried a spell when they stole my pirate. I guess it worked, but then all my darlings ran away. I think this is the spell.
Mama's rhubarb cupcakes? Huh, it's just another recipe. And for the record, ew!
Oh, this is it. Here you go.
Transpornative Spet? I can't read your writing!
Oh no, now where are my bifocals?
I wish I could, but I really don't know where he is.
Wrong answer!
You have to call them off!
I don't think they want to listen to me anymore. Why don't we all sit down and enjoy some homemade nut pudding? Oh, don't push!
That pirate is the key to stopping all of this!
You go! I'll hold these guys back! Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
Leave him to me. He stole my brother, and now it's time to teach him a lesson. He's coming with me.
Way to save the day, Billy. You were quick on the draw with that plan.
Thanks, Martin.
Now, the only way to stop this is to give them back their buddy. I need you to patch into the center.
You watch activated.
I'll upload the properties of that cement claw and find all the matches in the city. Oh, the gnomes are riding all over town, but there's one that's not moving. That must be the pirate. Let's go.
Oh. Yep, Mom's definitely not gonna be happy.
Said the missing gnome is around here. Or up there. Come on! The little fella should be right here. Unless my calculations are a little off. Chance I can reason with you guys? Didn't think so. Wish me luck, Billy.
Ah. Oh, I can't watch.
Just like I planned it.
It's time for you to join us.
It's been fun and all, but this ends now.
Restore purity to the gnome world. Incomitentable.
You know, you look pretty cute as a gnome.
Lose the gnome jokes, Martin. I am not in the mood.
What happened here? Huh?
Agent Mystery, I told you not a scratch.
But I saved the town.
That is true. But don't you ever even think about driving it again. My insurance premiums are going to go through the roof.
Java! Hold on, buddy.
Java no like being small.
I liked it better when she was a gnome.
But she's still really cute.
I know, but when she was small, at least I had a chance with her.
I just want to thank you for helping save me. You're my hero.
And it's all Maggie's fault.
You can't blame Ask Maggie if these couples weren't meant to be together.
Wait a second. The only one capable of giving such awful advice is you. You're Maggie, aren't you?
Actually, I was Maggie.
I should have known.
Hey, my advice was solid.
Oh, yeah? What about Maggie's advice that guys should get in touch with their inner ape?
It doesn't matter anyway. I was kicked off the paper. They said they found someone who was a real romance expert.
It's true. My time with Trisha taught me a lot about love and relationships.
Huh. Can you believe it?
One thing's for sure, your advice couldn't be any worse than Martin's.